South Somalia.
They have been rioting and looting for 3 weeks now.